It's time for the Sport Local, presented by Ken Gaddafi with guests on Root Culture Radio. Hear their predictions, check out their analysis, and get their updates.
You've just witnessed a great basketball today. Can you talk us through what you've seen in this tournament so far?
I think it's a really good event for the region. I've been in Vietnam for 6 years now, and I've never seen something like this. So, really good job by the organizers, all the teams coming together and putting this thing on. There hasn't been something like U20 for the region, and it's going to be a good platform for these young guys to develop and hopefully feed basketball with these, in the ASEAN region for the years to come.
Great. We've seen that these teams are just the second tier level of basketball in the region, Thailand, Philippines, Singapore, Malaysia, Indonesia are not here. But how does this what does it really mean to these teams when they compete with each other?
Hey, don't count them out yet. I mean, this is U20, and I think what you'll notice in the years to come is these young guys, they're getting exposed to more of a worldwide level of basketball, and they're having access to better coaches, trainers, facilities, competition. So, even what I've just seen in the last 5 years, don't count them out. They're going to be a force to be reckoned with within ASEAN in the next few years.
Thank you very much.